Mayor Lori Lightfoot and Chicago's First Lady are getting into the Halloween spirit safely. In a new video message posted today on Twitter, the couple dressed as Rona destroyers, bleach wipes and hand sanitizer to demonstrate how to trick or treat in the age of COVID-19, keep it to small groups, maintain safe social distance, and don't eat candy until you get home and wash your hands. The city has a full list of guidelines and safe celebrations at ChicagoHalloweek.org.